Please hit the bell next to the subscribes button as you listen. Wonder Wilka Mirska was born on the 11th of January 1929, in Warsaw and died on the 1st of May 2018. She was a Polish violinist and teacher. She is known for both the classical repertoire and for her interpretation of 20th century music, having received 2 Polish State Awards for promoting Polish music to the world and also other awards for her contribution to music. She has given world premiere performances of numerous contemporary works including Tadas Zbed and Krzysztof Penderecki. She now lives and teaches in Australia. Wilka Mirska performs on a violin crafted by Pietro Guarnieri in 1734 in Venice. In 1999 she joined the teaching staff of the Sydney Conservatorium of Music and since February 2001 has also worked for the Australian National Academy of Music in Melbourne. Wonder Wilka Mirska continues to be a part of musical life in Europe, flying between the 2 continents for concerts, masterclasses and competitions, whilst remaining involved in musical life in Australia. Wonder Wilka Mirska is often a jury member at violin competitions, such as those held in Moscow, Tokyo, London, Munich, Vienna, Graz, Hanover, Gorizia, and in Poland, in Poznan, Krakow, Lodz and Lublin. Wonder Wilka Mirska has given recitals and performed symphonic concerts in many famous halls, including Carnegie Hall, the Lincoln Center, Salle Pleyel in Paris, Leipzig Juandos, the Royal Festival Hall, the Pyotr Tchaikovsky Hall in Moscow and the Berlin Philharmonic Hall. She has performed with the New York Philharmonic, the Cleveland Orchestra, the Halle Orchestra, the Royal Philharmonic, the Sydney Symphony Orchestra, the Leipzig Juandos Orchestra, the Scottish Chamber Orchestra, the Royal Concertgebouw Orchestra and the Berliner Philharmonic, with such celebrated conductors as Paul Kletsky, Pierre Boulez, Paul Hindemith, Otto Klemperer, Zubin Mehta, Sir John Barbirolli, Wolfgang Sawoisch, Kurt Maurer and Eric Lehnsdorf. She died at 89 years old.